Welcome to GTV. Today we'll be showing you the different types of electromechanical relays. I have here three different types of electromechanical relays. I have a general purpose relay, machine control relay, and a reed relay. General purpose relays are electromechanical switches, usually operated by a magnetic coil. General purpose relays operate with AC or DC current at common voltages such as 12 volts, 24 volts, 48 volts, 120 volts, and 230 volts, and they typically are designed to control circuits with current ranging from 2 amps to 30 amps. These relays are economical, easy to replace, and allow a wide range of switch configuration. Machine control relays are also operated by a magnetic coil. They are heavy-duty relays used to control motors and other industrial components. Although they are usually more costly than general-purpose relays, they are generally more durable. The biggest advantage of machine control relays over general-purpose relays is the expandable functionality of machine control relays by the adding of accessories. A wide selection of accessories are available for machine control relays, including additional poles, commonly known as auxiliary contacts, mechanical interlocks, convertible contacts, transient surge suppressors, latching control, and timing attachments. Reed relays are small, compact, and designed to be fast operating and are made up of one or more reed switches that are usually encapsulated in circuit board mountable package called a bobbin. The reed switches are hermetically sealed in a glass envelope, which makes the contacts unaffected by contaminants, fumes, or humidity, allows reliable switching, and gives contacts a higher life expectancy. The contacts in a reed relay are actuated directly rather than within an armature by an electromagnet. The electromagnet for actuating the reed switch is contained within the reed relay device. When the proper electrical power is applied to the coil, a magnetic field is created, thus pulling in the reeds together and closing the contact points. When the coil is de-energized and the magnetic field is removed, the reeds return to their original open position. The contact points are often plated with gold or another low-resistance material to increase conductivity. Therefore, reed relays are usually designed for small signal switching applications that require clean and low-resistant contacts, as opposed to power switching applications that are less prone to conditions affecting conventional electromechanical relays. These relays respond very quickly because of the short distance between the reeds. To learn more about relays and other devices, please see our other videos on GTV. Electromechanical relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.